Okay, everybody. The audio got messed up on this part, so I'm just going to tell you what's going on. Right now, I am on my cousin's back porch. It's about 5:30. The sun's just coming up, and I thought I'd go outside and look at it, because it's pretty beautiful. And right now, we are all ready to pack. Everyone's getting ready to go. We're going to go get some breakfast in a minute, and then we're going to drive about half hour to our trail. That's 28 miles, like 3-day hike, and we should be done.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.
And what's up, guys? So we just got done hiking a couple minutes ago. We found this campsite. It's pretty nice. It's a lot of bonus features, like. It's probably hard to hear me because our first bonus feature, we have a nice waterfall to get water that we can then purify. And then there we got a bunch of firewood. Next, and a fire pit. Yeah, pretty simple, but pretty nice place. Should do okay for a night. Yeah. So we get our water. Probably clean up there also. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Well, I'll let you. We're gonna get ready to eat soon, so I'll wake you guys up.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And
interesting here. We got completely lost.
To create a song.
Because it's covered by all the snow. And we're not really sure what to do. So we backtrack 2 miles to set up camp at the lower base.
Through the wastelands.
We got super lost. And we weren't sure where we are. Couldn't find the trail anywhere. So it's pretty creepy.
Through the wastelands, through the highway.
The rest of the hike without much issue. Now we are back on the way back to the airport. I'm pretty upset. It was a great trip. I'm not ready to go back yet. There's not much I can do. This is my cousin dog Baxter. Best dog ever. And best trip ever. I want to thank you guys for watching. subscribe, and once again, thanks for watching.